gusto ko po happily together. Kasi yung na-in-love ako dun sa story nilang dalawa, sa love story nila. So, even me, even ako, as Nadine, invested din ako dun sa love story nila. And gusto ko rin syempre mag-end up sila together. Pero ang gulo-gulo na po kasi ngayon eh. So...
As Nadine, pamahal ka talaga kahit lahat ng bonggang-bongga.
Ikaw yung Leia.
Okay.
So yun. Pero...
Me, I'm actually a fan of tragedy.
Hello.
The tragic ending makes you want to watch the beginning again because it makes you appreciate the love story at the beginning. And it makes you want them to be together. And then it's forever in that loop. Whereas you have a happy ending. And
Okay, with that last question, we'd like to hear from the back judges.